Thank you. This particular song is a tribute to those people who lost their lives at sea. It's a special tribute to those people who work the sea all the year round. It's for the fishermen. It's called the Evelyn Marie.
It was a cold winter's day, and the seas they did roar, when six bold fishermen made their way to the shore. Said goodbye to their friends and their loved ones so dear, and they went a-fishing from Barton Port Pier. They were carefree and proud as they sailed out to sea on a fine fishing vessel called the Evelyn Marie. But as they returned with their catch for the day, through the treacherous waters of Donegal Bay, the joy on their faces was soon turned to grief when off Rathlin O'Byrne their boat hit a reef. She quickly broke up and sank in the sea, and six crewmen went down with the Evelyn Marie. Now the news quickly spread all along the northwest that the crews on the lifeboats were doing their best. As the winds they grew stronger, the rain it did pour, while the locals they searched all along Ballinmore. And as daybreak shone out, it was plain for to see that there were no survivors on the Evelyn Marie.